Yard's starting to look nicer out here. Still got brush piles I need to gather up and get burnt off. But second time mowing it this year, we got it looking a lot better than it did. We just got brush piles everywhere though. Gotta get rid of those. We don't want the rattlesnakes. That hill there, that's the first time we've ever mowed it. That looked really good. There's a flag. Mowed down there. And the rest of that out there is all hay fields. Some sort of wild rose bush. And they are everywhere. Here's some blackberries. Look at these things. And they just keep going. Tanya put the purple martin houses back up. They are extremely happy. That is so cool. Farmer came and cut the hay field You still got more to cut down here. This is grade level for the pole barn. That's a lot of backfill. A lot of backfill. Me and Tanya hung boards here for level. I gotta backfill everything in before we do concrete. Got the sewer line redone. Got the correct drop this time, so our poop goes downhill. Got it all covered back up. That's a huge stump under that. Have to rent a stump grinder or something to get it out of here. Crab apple tree. Flowering cherry that just likes to lean. Thank you. drops off. Yeah, no. I see you looking. Yeah, eventually we'll get something down there. Definitely not taking my tractor down here. I don't think I'd make it out. Skid steer will do it though. Where the skid steer will come through and knock a hole in it. See the grass growing down through there. Apple tree. honey crisp. The deer sure thought it was crisp. Not much left.
Thank you.
no further, we'll get stuck.
Time of year. It's thin.
Is that the only one? Huh. How those ended up out here. With the roses. come down. Just all brush hog. Seems like I don't get stabbed as much when I drive. Probably because I aim the stuff at everybody else instead of myself. Well, I'm sure you do. I don't mind that as much. Put a rug under the tractor for you so it doesn't. Oh, well, look at the pan, it's already filling up. Bluebird on top of the post.